Today, I'm a bit in silhouette here because I wanted to feature the actual autumn leaves behind me, as well as a full body adagio using an autumn leaves soundtrack. I will use a YouTube copyright friendly version, but also love practicing this and actually created originally to the tune of Nat King Cole's Autumn Leaves, and the drama and the romance and the indulgently beautiful movements match perfectly, I think, to that track. But it is also a great exercise and lots of fun to use different music and see how that changes the dynamics and the feeling. The idea is to be enjoying the spirit of the season, of the beautiful, colorful leaves that are falling, but then also blowing and moving and skittering across the landscape, and our own wonder as we walk around and see the transformation of nature at this time of year. If you want to practice just the upper body version, the port de bras and the epaulement, the shoulders, the arms, the heads, then I do have a video that's teaching just that. So we're going to start out by taking a little walk around ourselves, as if we're walking through the fall scenery or through the house and gazing out the window at the fall scenery. As we run in, we are improvising, and then we gather up some leaves, we let them go. With our first step with the right, our right arm comes down, and then we look up like we're going up and out through the window. And then we'll make that full window and look up and to the left from the back. We have a nice tilted and rounded shape like an oval window. Then we'll follow our right hand open. That leaf turns and falls. The left leaf turns and falls. Both arms on the first and right side sweep right through tonnelier through second. And then to the left. Then we fawn, doing the standing leg, and stretch the whole shape down and out as the right arm drapes down. The leaves fly apart from one another in the hands, and then they fly into each other again as we soutenu. And then we'll lower. Facing our front right corner, we'll developpe our right leg up and open the whole shape out, tilting up and left, and stretching also to the right. And then we tonnelier through, tilting to the right, the leaves falling down and away. And then we'll follow the left arm down and through to our third arabesque. Then we promenade in a full circle, taking a gander at all the scenery around us. And we'll tonnelier through and start again as before. We have a left and a right, gaze through the window. Left leaf falls. We're wandering around. We'll sweep and go left. Sweep and go right, opening down to the left, then cross the genou, then turn, develop hay with the left, efface devant, opening, and then tonnelier forward, looking up to the right hand, following the right hand. On a breeze, the leaves pick up together, and we promenade in a low arabesque or a high arabesque and tonnelier through. That's the dance. And then we can improvise, turning bourée, other sorts of turns, runs our way away again. So we'll try the combination with verbal cues facing away, so you can follow right along, with verbal cues facing to the camera so you can see the full picture as the audience would, and also with some different music. Let's have some fun. Four, five, six, seven, eight, two, three, four, five, six. Here we go. We're taking right,
Lula.
Right. And fall.
Lula.
And fall. Fan lié to the right. And two. A left fondue, right arms moves down. Five, six, seven, eight, soup to do. And turn. And lower. Developé, right foot up. Opening up, a fossé devant to the right. Leaning out of it, fondly. Turning our hands, leaves facing down. Left hand follows. The right to third arabesque. And eight, pick the back leg up. Promenade in third arabesque. Come here through. We have the other side. Left. Gazing up through the window. Left hand, turning, falling, right hand, sweeping left, fondly egg, to the left, fondly egg, to the right, down and out, spawn, turning, lowering our heels, passe developpe, et passe devant, left. We're turning our palms to the floor. Right arm sweeping. The third arabesque. Seven, eight, coming in six. And up. And we finish the way. Improvising, turn for leap, movement, a circle in the wind, and exit our stage. Improvising as we come in. And falls, left leg, turns and falls, each on the edge, right, sweeping the weaves together to the right and left, five, six, stretch, seven, eight, two, one, six, 20, four, lowering down, seven, developing, move, follow down and out. Third arabesque and go. Five, six, seven, eight. On the other through. Another side. Six. Here's the left. Down. Little up. Step down. Turn the palm and float down. Turn the palm and float down. Fan lié to the left. Fan lié to the right. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And lower. Heels down, a passé. Up,
Falling leaves drift by the window. The autumn leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, the summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold. Since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear old winter's song. But I miss you most of all, my darling. When autumn leaves start to fall, you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear old winter's song. But I miss you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves start to fall.
Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed that Autumn Leaves Adagio and the Autumn Leaves Fortebras that goes with it as well. Until next time.